Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'll be showing you how I made this wig. So if you are new to my channel, you are welcome. I want to say thank you, thanks so much, and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. If you have not done that, subscribe to my channel to get more videos like this, please. And to my old subscribers, I want to say thank you all. Thanks so much for being here, thanks for your support. I really appreciate. So in this wig, I will be using already used hair. So it's for a friend, so I just want to help her to put it on the wig. So the hair has been used before. And then, as you can see, I'm sewing nets on the dome cap because the closure that she had before is torn. Like, the closure is not good anymore. So I just have to make a new closure for her, you know, just to try something new. So I will leave you guys to continue watching. Cut off the hair on the closure before because the closure is not good anymore. So this is the hair I got from it. So I will just make another closure from it now. hair, I flatten your knit. So what do you think? The hair turns out very beautiful. So I just said I should try it. So I love the way it turns out though. It's beautiful. I think she will be very happy to see the hair like this. So guys, thanks for watching. Thanks so much. Please don't forget to subscribe, comment, like, and share my videos. Thank you so much. Bye. Love you guys. Take care.